Gamer, it's that time of year again. Halloween time, candy, scary video games, monsters, girls dressing really slutty, awesome stuff going on. But it's also that time of year whenever you tend to pick scary movies, scary video games and stuff to kind of get into the mood of things. So I picked one that, of course, is not very terrifying or scary, but it does go with the Halloween gimmick, and it's not so widely reviewed or talked about, and that is Casper the Friendly Ghost, and this is after the movie from 1995, and it's on the 3DO, so let's take a look.
She'll be my friend. Maybe if I get them both a present, they won't be afraid of me.
Act 1. Find tokens of friendship.
Casper, feed me!
Thank you.
There is more to Whipstaff Manor than meets the eye. Use the air vents to travel around once you've learned how to go up in smoke.
See how it's moving along. So let's get back to it. Here we go.
Thank you.
That's my room. But Kat and her father are in there. I need to find them both a present first, or else I'll scare them away.
So there you have it. There was Casper for the 3DO. I hope it terrified you, mortified you, and terrified you as much as it did me. Jesus. Trying to get through a lot of those things was just absolutely abominable. But anyway, I give this game about a 6 out of 10. It's kind of middle of the road. You go around, you try to find your brother's pictures, and that's pretty much it. And now, I've never beaten this game, so I'm sure there's more to it. And but it kind of reminds me of one of the, mid-90s Sierra adventure games. Not a point-and-click style, but just where you have to go around, find keys, and do that kind of stuff. But anyway, again, I give it a 6 out of 10. I know it wasn't a scary Halloween game, but regardless, I hope you guys have a happy Halloween. Stay away from the apples. They have razors in them. I don't know who eats apples on Halloween anyway? I mean, just, hey, don't eat any apples. You won't get any razor blades. Good times. Just get your candy. Just get your bag, load it up with some candy, and have a happy Halloween. Thanks for watching, you guys, and we'll see you next time.